to see it go to Jesus. Then it's...
Thank you. My name's David. I'm going to be your skipper for the next 10 romantic nights and 5 entertaining days. I'm also going to be your...
Light Team Alley, the rest of the wrangler. If you laugh, my jokes, your swimming instructor.
Ginger snaps. She looks so pretty, and that was one crummy joke.
And waterfalls! If you don't want to get wet, lean into the boat and scream. Oh, it's a waterfall! We're all going to get wet! Oh no, what are we going to do?
This is another danger boat. Like that guy right there. Alright, everybody, cover your ears. Clicking noise gets them all the time.
They're actually taking pictures.
And bubbles! I love bubbles. Back here is 11 centuries long, but they never turned on the lights. Do you want to go in? It's okay to stare and take pictures. They all have their trunks on. Yeah. We think that's water coming out of their trunks. Believe me, it's not. Oh! Look at that big shot over there in our own private shower. Got a few squirts down here. Alright, he forgot to pack his trunk.
Come on.
completely in your direction. But you won't just be seeing those. You'll be joining them. Decks might be of a mind to collect all your parcels and head to the lower deck. Got it. And I hope I see you next time round the river bend. Thanks, Ben, and thank you, everyone, for traveling the rivers of America with us today.
Thank you. Solito sin nadie. Ellos pagan como un refrigerio 20 minutos de regreso. Están solos, no hay nadie. Salgan de primero, cuando vengan a terminar.
¡Who's driving this thing!
first timers. Kind of skin height is about 1 inch thick, and they can charge at 35 miles per hour. To your left is Black Rhino. There's white birds on that island to your left that call pinkback pelicans. They work together to herd fish in shallow waters, and they also feed together. Also home to some of the famous animals like lions and elephants. This is the wild Africa we're all working to conserve. Their horns can grow about 5 to 6 feet long. Look to your left, you'll see a group of little animals. They have black stripes on their side. They're called Thompson's gazelles. Be heavy. Decided to put on some heavy duty jump tank on. Think we're gonna make it. Alright. Sunscreen to them. On your left is an island of greater flamingos. They are quite fixated in their species. They get their pink color from the shrimp that they eat. You see some white rhinos? Right, so that was we're on our way. Hang on to everybody, it's gonna get bumpy up here. I hear something, but I don't see anything. Alright, I think I see something up here.
I'm going to go to the hospital. seen down there? No, that's candy.
You want to go on your lap, don't you? On your lap?
First, when they get fully grown, they'll be about 3 feet across. Chewing cud, right?
It's chewing gum.
Down the street and we sweep all the dreams. Yeah. Sure.